हाय फ्रेंड्स एंड हार्टली वेलकम टू यू इन द प्राइमरी सेक्शन. लास्ट ईयर यू आर इन द जूनियर सेक्शन. नाउ यू आर ग्रोन अप एंड यू आर गोइंग इन टू द नेक्स्ट, दैट इज द प्राइमरी सेक्शन. इन दिस ईयर यू आर नाउ इन द फर्स्ट क्लास, इजंट इट? सो all the students are welcome again. I studied you. Myself is Ramdas Raut and I studied you the EVS. What is mean by EVS? EVS means environmental science. EVS. What is mean by environment? The things in our surrounding. Which are the things in our surrounding? The plants, animals, stones, water, birds, vehicles, chair, table. All these are the things in our surrounding. And means there are number of matter or different matter is in our surrounding. Some things are moved. We call it as living things, means the dog, hen, cat, human being, cow, buffalo, tiger, snake, all these are considered as the living things, whereas the stone, water, chair, table, even the fan is moving, but it is also considered as the non-living things. We know this in a earlier class. So, we studied about the surrounding and which is the primitive surrounding around us. The primitive surrounding around us is our house. And in our house, the number of things are there. Some things are living and some things are non-living. So, our home has a plant and also the our brother and sister, our mother, father, brother, grandmother, all these are the living things. And the table, chair and other things in our house is considered as the non-living thing. We think about me. Me means myself and my family. My family means the mother, grandmother, grandfather, then father, brother, uncle and auntie. When they are live together, all these are the members in our house. The member of the house makes our family, means the mother, father, grandfather, uncle, auntie, all this makes our family. So at the first day, you tell me about the yourself. I introduce you. Myself is Ramdas Raut. My name is Ramdas Raut. I am 44 years old. My birthday is 18 May 1975. I studied in class. Class. Means I am not studying. Still I am not in a school. I am not a student. I am now a teacher. I complete my all classes of the teachings. Then I studied in class. No, I teach to you from first to fifth class a science. Means, and my house is in near the Vitthal Mandir temple in Manwad. So, and my favorite color is orange color. Means, this is about me. I tell you the information about me. Like this, you also stick your photographs here. Write your name, suppose the Raju, Rahul, Manvatkar. This is the name. Then I am your age. Now you are 6 year old, isn't it? Then write down your birthday. And then you are studied. Now you are studied in the first class. So write down your first class. Then write down the address. Ask you for address. The address is ask for your parents, and then your favorite color, orange, red, blue. All these are the favorite colors. So choose any colors. So this is the work, or this is the homework for you for the first day. This is the homework. So thank you.